vehicle. Removing the obstacle from the main attack. Now preparing for additional suppressive indirect fire as well as direct fire from the main attacks, and prepares the assault force in order to